Hollywood Toast reviews.
The writer seems to have mixed feelings about the Scream franchise. While acknowledging the original 1996 movie's impact and entertainment value, the writer feels that subsequent sequels have become repetitive and self-referential, with the franchise becoming a victim of its own success. The writer notes that the latest entry, Scream 6, could have been worse and that the horror set pieces distinguish themselves, but the film's half-heartedness and the joke about the self-referentiality of the series have become tired and unoriginal. The writer seems to suggest that fans of the series will embrace Scream 6, and while the film may not be exceptional, it is successful in delivering what fans of the franchise expect.